That's Juan Island, a new island that they're creating. QQ apartments. This is Nia Yoga. Backside of back view of Hilton Hotel. It's a 5-star hotel, an open beach for the Hilton residents. A very peaceful and calm area to live. And this is the Nia Yoga Center. This is the entrance to it. This is a boat to clean the sea. It removes all the dirt in the sea. It's an early morning walk. This is a restaurant over here. Evergreen restaurant. There's a construction going on. Currently they're building a new hotel over here. This is Gymnito, a gym for kids, adults, ladies, gents separately. Bus stand, small sit area for the boat waiting. This is an underground tunnel connecting the roads. We need for pedestrians to walk through. Restaurants on the side, sit areas on the side to sit and eat, enjoy the weather by the canal water.
is a famous coffee shop. This is an Indian restaurant, Arya's Express. This is a shawarma shop. For the beautiful pictures of Kanathpati. This is a restaurant named Ginger. You can see the canal connecting. And this is our famous Domino's pizza. We've got 1 3 for 1. We're going to enter into one more tunnel. It's connecting under the roads. Pedestrian walk. And we've got spa here. 407 open grocery shop. So peaceful and calm. You can see the morning sun. Restaurants, pharmacies, groceries, arriving shops, beauty salons, haircut salons, all of this in here. This is the gate for the water taxi to come. Another cool restaurant. Morning sunrise. It's 6:15 a.m. in the morning. So peaceful and calm for a refreshing morning walk. another cafe. Kempinski Hotel, a 7-star hotel.